The human brain contains over 100 billion neurons. These neurons are some of the longest-lived cells in the human body, each one connected to upwards of 10,000 others. Seamless communication between these neurons allows the nervous system to carry out a multitude of functions. At the neuron's nucleus, an individual's genetic information is processed and stored in the form of DNA. A structure called the nuclear pore complex allows for proteins, RNA, and other small molecules to pass from the nucleus to the rest of the cell and back again. This process is a crucial component of most living cells, including our nervous system. Without a healthy functioning nuclear pore complex, traffic jams build up in the cell, which may make people susceptible to neurodegenerative conditions like Huntington's disease, ALS, Parkinson's, or others. Scientists have recently identified a link between certain mutated proteins and dysfunction at the nuclear pore complex. One particular protein, called tau, has been identified accumulating in the brains of individuals with Alzheimer's and is suspected to cause traffic jams or blockages between the nucleus and the rest of the cell. Researchers found that in the presence of a mutated version of the tau protein, the nuclear pores become physically disrupted, fewer in number, and pieces coalesce with each other. The hope is that scientists can address the root cause behind the damaged nuclear pores or find a way to stabilize them. This may help researchers to develop treatments which allow the cell to function normally, restoring the flow of traffic in and out of the nucleus, ultimately treating the disease.